Move!
This is why we can't have anything nice. They're going 30 miles an hour around the corner, and I can fly through there going frickin' 70. Like, the fact I was that close in a sub-19-second lap by first place, I was probably less than a second behind. I'm not gonna stick around to find out, but if I didn't get launched off the track, it wouldn't matter. The worst part is, I just straight up do not want to do this. I've already done this once, and this is the hardest track that I've had to do so far, other than the one that literally took 2 hours.
Oh! Look at that shit! 0.043 seconds ahead. I have to... I already lost my bumper? Holy cow.
Oh no, I'm not my tire. I lost my motherfoot tire. Reverse. Bum extra. Why is there a contact timer? There's four people left. At least everyone else is basically dead, because I can't touch anybody without blowing up at this point. I'm like a tricycle. At least a tricycle would be able to frickin' survive this. Oh, damn! Hold on, wait a minute. I can do this. Mr. Plonky. Pranky. Yay!